Book launch ceremony of the new book by famous author Tariq Ismail Sagar, titled Separatist Movements in India, took place in Islamabad under the auspices of the Muslim Institute. Several prominent guests attended the event and appreciated the effort by author Tariq Ismail Sagar. The book deals with numerous secessionist movements in India, which are a reaction to rise in cruel policies by the Indian state and Hindutva policies by extremist Hindu organizations. It details that behind the garb and veneer of secularism, India has become a living hell for religious and ethnic minorities. It also reflects on the reasons for rise in secessionist movements in India and showcases the evil mindset which is responsible for gross violations of human rights in various parts of India, such as Kashmir. Author Tariq Ismail Sagar deserves credit for highlighting the state terrorism by India, which is reaching new heights under its current Prime Minister Narendra Modi.